I'm gonna stop the video in a second so I can move it. Okay guys, we're back. We just had to switch the camera over to these puddles so you guys can see with my truck driving around. And Lauren decided to switch, or Cookie Dash, decided to switch her car to the BMW Vision so she can drive a little bit better and have some probably fun drifting, because it actually can drift if you make a hard turn. It's hard to do it. Sometimes you have to be going downhill. So we're gonna do this and we're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna be driving around these puddles up in front of the camera, and also she's just gonna be driving around, possibly maybe getting some drifting in there. The puddles aren't really that deep. We had some sprinkles yesterday and it looks like it's gonna rain soon again. Please don't tell me it's raining. I know, look at the puddles, guys. He's even in a puddle. Watch the water. Okay, we're gonna drive while we're able to, because I think it's gonna rain now. We don't really want it to rain. It takes a minute for it to respond sometimes. I'm gonna stop the video, guys, real quick, and I'm gonna take my camera off the stand so I can just film her. I don't really wanna drive that much right now. So, be right back. Hey guys, I know you can't really see her doing it, but look at the little tracks that she's making after she runs in a puddle. Okay, really quickly, let me take the camera off its stand, and also we're gonna probably try out this guy. Yay! Ornithopter Toothless. It's not remote control, yeah, but it's still awesome. So we're gonna try it. So be right back. Okay guys, we're back. I'm just gonna be filming her RC just driving around. It's not really hers, so all of these cars are mine apparently. I'm hoping maybe she might be able to get an RC sometime soon. You should always check at Target. They actually have them for like $12 right now or something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got the Lamborghini not too long ago. Oh wait! Guys, there's a kitty cat. There's a kitty cat over there.
I'm gonna go get it.
No, you're not gonna go get it. You're gonna scare it. Though she can't even get over there that much. It won't even drive that way. Lauren, stop. Come back over here. I think somebody's gonna come and play on the park soon, so. It's fun if they do. They'll sort of stay on the outside. They can still play. We're doing some trail driving. You can also drive off the trail. Like driving in grass, get some little challenge. Sorry guys, the fit is a little shaky and it just gives it a little weird feel because of my camera. That was the quarry. Has a stabilizer in it that is helping it, but also we have big surround sound, so You might like the sound that it's making because it is quite a good filming camera and recording. Try. Mr. Toothless. Grab the RC and bring it over here. So, we are going to try flying him. I'm going to ask these boys if they can move out of the way real quick if they want to watch as well. We need to ask them if they can move so nobody gets hurt. This thing is actually like plastic on the outside and foam on the inside, but it's still rather loud and also crazy. So we're going to try it in just a second. We're asking the boys if they can move. Toothless is smiling! Yes, it is Toothless, as you can see, his tail. So we're going to try flying it over here. Try giving Toothless a little flight. She's done it inside, not outside. This is hers. This is her ornithopter. I'm going to call it an ornithopter because that's basically what it is. I believe that she did wind it up at my house. So let's just show you. Basically what he does, and also you can, the tail is on a ball joint so it can move up and down and side to side, so you can steer him whichever direction you want him to go. We're going to keep it straight at the moment and see how well he does just flying around. So you go ahead and wind it up. I'm not showing your face. Let's wind it up. Yeah, there is like a rubber band or something inside that you're winding up. It's quite a stiff wind-up, and so this one's tail's going to going up, so you're going to have to point it downward. We're going to try and see how well Toothless flies.
This seems good.
Okay, so aim it upward, and that'll make it steer down. Oh, no, it won't. Home. We're getting bitten by bugs like crazy out here. I think maybe it might be ant mating season because there's queen ants like flying all around. See you guys in a bit. Bye! Hope you liked this episode and post a comment below on what we should do next. So, see ya!